Alright guys, welcome to another Dawn of the Titans video with your host Lord of the Fly with Theaters of War. So, I don't know if you guys remember my last video about Theaters of War, and I told you that those stones that you get, or shards, whatever you want to call them, they look like stones. Precious stones. Why is it already 1 day, 12 hours in? I don't know. I probably missed some hours because I was doing appointments and stuff. But, info. See, doesn't that look like a stone? It looks like a stone. Does it look like a stone to you? No, it's not a white crack. Okay, so this is your chance to win more. I actually, on the first time they started doing these type of stone things, but it wasn't Theater of War. It was just from attacking, you would get them. You would attack a castle, or you would attack a land, you would get it. The stone, and that's how I got Poseidon. Now, so 15 Relics of War will give you Hercules. Bad for me, I have it. Good for you if you don't. Now, he's a 3-star. Hades! Ooh, it looks like a poison. Hades looks like a poison. I've never got him. People keep talking about him. Volaron. 30 for Volaron. And 40 for Hades. And then you could also get... So you have timers on them, though. They'll shield. Once you attack one, it will shield. But usually what happens is you attack one... All of them shield. Even if you lose or win, all of them will shield. But during this event, you got the small ones are going to be 6 hours. The middle ones, which they're called silver, will be 12 hours. The gold ones, which are the really, 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 really hard ones, are 24 hours. And those will probably do the most drops, according to last time. So you also will be able to get great relics. Grenada critical. Ooh. I like the Grenada. 3 event relics. 3-star event relics. These are really good looking too. Oh man, they're probably really good. Titus of Grenada, armor piercing, tight true fire damage. They're really good if you're free to fire ones too. Look, you have 2 event relics. Tight physical archer piercing, tight critical archer. And then look at. It gives you these regular ones here with bronze. Oh, wow. No 4-star, though. But you got some really cool 3-star up here. Look at that. Yeah, I would go for the 3-star, but I know some of you are not that big. But, shoot, I mean, you might as well try, right? So... I do believe you're going to have to use your portal stones over here, which are these. I call attack stones sometimes. So, I have enough. It's going to be, what, 6 each? Let's check. No, 3 each instead of 6. Usually it's 6. This is the other side over there. This side is where it will give you titans. Leveled up already titans. Is this one 6? Yeah, this one will still be 6, but I do not believe that those give you stones. So let's just jump in and show you exactly what's going on up in here. 40, level 40. You always have to look, guys. Level 20. So I'm going to require my biggest titan right now, my most armored titan. So I'm going to switch him out. Wait, that's not even me. That's not me. What am I doing? This is me over here. This is me. I hate it. I'm going to switch him out. Make sure he's defended, but it's not shielded. I hate to say it, but level 20? I'm not taking a chance. Not level 20. No, 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 no. What's cool about this Titan here is that he's still 59, so I still have some experience to earn to get him to 60. So the experience, you will get experience for your Titan. You will also get experience for your player. Oh, yeah, that's right. If you will need a really big Titan, and you will need armor. Okay, so four, it will, it probably won't matter. One and one. Spells. Reinforces over here. So look at this. I have, you know, three relics there that help him. When he swings his axe, he fights better. Look, he's like, oh, can we go already? Then I have a four and a three star fully maxed out. They're all maxed out. Armor. So that he can take hits better from troops and all that. So I just can't have him surrounded. He'll be able to fight for a while. I had one guy, the player 22, attack me three times. I'll show you that after this video. I'll have everybody go at him at once. Almost didn't do anything, look at that. Try to even the odds. I'm getting surrounded. So he's got the Titan down, he just needs to kill the troops. Swing that axe, swing it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Almost halfway and wore out, look at that. Oh yeah, that did it. Look, he's barely dented. Look how dented he is. And I don't even have all armor on him. I only have two relics of armor. Hell yeah. I'm sure though, if I did this with Poseidon, if I could save my four star, I would have to switch him out probably. Oh. I thought that was only three stars. Look, you got a four star. Oh, snap. There is four star, guys. So I was wrong because it literally said three stars on the thing. But there are four stars up in there. Sweet. Okay, so that. But I didn't get a stone. Now, stone's what I'm talking about. Okay, look at this. You go to Divine Shrine. Here's the stones, okay? 2 to 4. You can get at least one, and it will give you 2? 5? I don't know. I'm not going after the relics for that, per se. Level 15, remember I told you? Level 15 is going to be Hercules, a 3-star Titan, and then Hades is going to be this one over here, and then the girl one, which I don't know much about her. I know that Hades is obviously going to be opposite of shit, right? But will I get 40? Probably not. I will probably go for the girl Titan, because, you know, I want to... Now the biggest one, look at this, so you got this one here, level 23 troops, but they're like not really that hard troops, so, level 25 troops, all archers though, oh man, what's this one, hey look, it's Hercules, so you'll be like fighting Hercules, trying to get Hercules, okay, so, level 23. Let's do it. It looks like a poison titan they have. Oh, they got Hades. Oh, snap. So this is Hades, the one of the ones And look, his might with the 23 troops is a little bigger than mine at level 50. But even though his troops are bigger, though. Okay, so you gotta give him that. Reinforcements, I haven't used them yet because I didn't really need them. Fire. You think he might have a problem? I don't know. I'm gonna put at least one shield up there. Yeah, I get one chance, and this is gonna be, it's gonna be a while till the next one. So, okay, so if, I like to go after the Titans that give me spells with extra troops. They give me troops, you know, every battle. So we're gonna see if any of that happens here. He looks like a poison Titan. Anybody know about that? I don't think he is. I think he's a ground one. Is he on the battlefield? Does he give a boost to his troops? He's not. Oh, there he is. We're all going to go at him at once. Man, those fucking grenades are a beast. Kill him! Kill him! Got him. Well, I know it doesn't look like, though, there's extra troops appearing. Is there extra troops appearing? Are those the ones he called? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention over there. Let's get that extra spell. Here they come, here they come. Get ready for that shield, get ready, and shield! Chop away, chop it. Chopper, chopper, chopper. You can do it! Oh yeah, did I get one or two units? Chop away. He's not hurting that much, so that's good. That's really good. Maybe I'll be able to finish the biggest one, which is like level 24, 25 troops, I think. Really? They're just dropping them, huh? Oh, it looks like they're about done dropping. Yeah, people, you always see like the big players, they always have troops. They have to have, like, level max troops, but you never see them, just the Titan, just chopping away all by himself, just winning the battle by himself. There's a spell right there. Yeah, and then if you kill, like, a portion of the units, like the grid is, they won't do as much damage. So, he's just... The more he kills, the less damage they do. And he'll last longer. Sometimes I'll just put him in the midst of the most units bunched together so we can just, you know, chop a couple away. But I don't know why the morale isn't... And wait... Why is the morale still in their favor? That's odd. It's like the game thinks they can actually win. Oh, there it is. Now it's like, yes, the morale is over 50. And I won. Woo! I really haven't won this far. Now, can I get a stone? Can I get a stone, please? Stone? A stone. Oh, I got fire cloth though. Did I get that in the last one? I don't think I did. And look at that, 2,100 Expedia. No, you don't get. Wait, no, you do. You get dude player. See, I knew it. I told you guys I got player. I wounded all my troops, but it was worth it. So look, so that's shielded. So you guys get the GIF though, right? I didn't get any stones, but I got some really good relics. I'll show you right here. The relics on hand. You guys can see. I don't know what Titan I would put them on, though. don't have a 4-star fire titan right now. Maybe save him for Hades. Titan physical damage, titan critical, archers critical. That's the 4-star one. So this will help the titan kill better. Like the one I have now. Well, it's going to take a while to max it out. The other ones were 3-stars? Yeah. And I think they're all red. Are they red? Here's the cloth, the fire cloth that I won. Titan resistance against fire. Titan health. Grenada's health. Oh. So this is the Grenada one I was talking about. But the second one is Titan health. Oh, those are going to be a good combination with the other one. Oh, yeah. It's going to be a good combination. That might be good to put on Hercules. Iron Hall. Titan physical damage, Titan armor piercing archers. So it's another archer one. Ooh. I mean, even if you don't have archers, you still got the Titan physical damage and Titan armor piercing. If you don't want to use portal stones. Yeah, I got the portal stones. Yeah, right. Got the portal stones. What? Is that all? Only 3? Oh, yeah, I only did 2 battles and I won 3. So, there you guys have it. The Theaters of War. So, we're going to scroll down here to the... I didn't get those. No, but I did get those 2 right there. The 2 event relics. Why does it say 2-star when one of them is a 4-star? You guys saw the 4-star. One's a 4 and a 3. And I think I got some of those. Oh, yeah. I mean, those ones I get every day. You know? I get those every day. I've got 4-star, 3-star. I got all the stars of all those. Yeah. So it looks like they're in favor of mostly archers in this event. And Grenadas. Archers or Grenadas. So, that tells me one thing. Hades might be a boost to Grenadas. And then the Valerie. I think her name is Valerie. The other Titan you could earn. She might be a boost for archers. So, usually they'll try to put the relics in there. The ones that are made. They usually make relics for. So, yeah, he's Hades. And this is... So, I'm definitely going to have to go for Valerie because I got most of her relics there. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and share with your friends. Theater of War is back. Limited time. Try to earn those relics or free titans. Limited time, guys. Limited time. Valorond is her name. Valoronda.